Welcome to the Ask Patrick series. Today's question is, what is the biggest jump in scores that I have seen from the mock to the actual CAT? I mean, a lot of people have written a lot of mocks and scores have been stabilized or fluctuating. But yes, maybe we're not reaching the target, but we see fluctuating the course. Our target could be much higher than what we are scoring. Now, a lot of people are worried whether will they be able to reach the target in the actual examination or not. My suggestion is don't get worried about the scores. But yeah, let me mention some of the examples of what I've seen people jump. Look, jumping from a very low score to maybe a 60 percentile should not be difficult. A 60 percentile will be around 27, 28, 28 marks around. So if you get around 9 questions correct across section, you may still reach a 60 percentile. So a person scoring a 10, 20 percentile to get a 60 percentile should not be difficult if the day goes well. I mean, if you suddenly score maybe 3-4 verbal questions correct, maybe one set in a DILR you get correct, and maybe a couple of con questions correct, you will reach a 60 percentile mark. Okay, yes, that is possible. A jump from a 10-20 percentile or a 30 percentile to a 60 percentile is not difficult. The problem is that the higher scores, in higher scores, the gap between scores are much higher. So in that case, for example, if I say 99 percentile to a 100 percentile, the gap is almost a gap of 60-70 marks. Not very easy to bridge. I'm just telling. So the gap increases as and when you go to higher percentile. But yes, still I've seen students improving their scores drastically. So I have had students who have scored 70 plus percentile and have gone to score a 97 percentile in the actual CAT. So I mean, if I look at a higher range, there are definitely a possibility from a 70 plus to a 97 percentile in the examination. So that is definitely possible. But yes, it requires a lot of relaxation in mind. You need to be able to do well in the actual examination without actually getting stressed or worried in the exam. The people who normally are more relaxed in the exam tend to perform better in the actual exam scenario. I've also seen people who have scored 85 plus percentile scoring and 99 plus percentile in the actual SCAT. So again, a jump of 85 plus to a 99. Also, maybe scores of 90 plus to a 99.5, 99.7 plus also has been there. I've seen this course improvement in the actual examination. I mean, people have not consistently scored around 90 percentile scoring and 99.5. So it's definitely possible. I'm not saying it's not possible. But my suggestion is don't think too much of this. The moment you think too much of the scores and percentile, it will only add up to pressure, and that additional pressure will only ensure that you don't jump it, don't have a jump in the scores. For having a jump in the scores, you need to be able to perform in the exam. To be able to perform in the exam, you need to have a calm and relaxed mind, purely because CAT is a thinking-based examination, and the better you are able to think, the better you'll perform. And to be able to be calm, you should not worry about scores and percentiles. All are linked. So technically, don't worry too much of scores and percentiles. I will come up with a lot of videos with regards to how to relax, how to go about, you know, performing well in the exam. We'll come up with that. But as of now, just understand that it is possible to jump a higher jump with regards to scores. Obviously, you can't jump from 0 to 90, 99, but you can definitely have jumps which are, you know, which can give you a considerable push in regards to your scores. Thank you.